The highest praise for the Impressionist painter is that sublime expression which describes him as only an eye. But what an eye. Yet within this aim, each of them retained his individuality. The Genie Sudel caused a scandal. Edouard Manet took the strict structure of composition from the masters of the Renaissance, yet the way he transferred them into modern life shocked the public. In the words of Giorgione Ortiz here, was a scheme to be arcadian.